Oh, this thing's mental. Get used to it again. Crazy little thing, this is. Whoa. Oh. Oh, something's broken already.
Shit.
A lot of bounty. Nice. Have a go. Just mad. Oh dear. I haven't checked any of it for ages. I've got no wheel. I've got no tools. Oh dear. Oh, it's just a wheel nut. Ah, spoiled the fun. Right, you know what they say about performing once and then forward twice? Well, hopefully it won't form me three times. Back on two sticks again as well. And use the wheel controller. Feel them for strength. That's tight, I can't actually get any grip. Grass a bit wet. Whoa, whoa, hilarious. Mental. Oh, I had to lower it because the shocks are sure and it's too low for the grass. Oh, that's some serious ballooning going on the back tyre. And never go over that hump either. Ah, well. It's so light. Wow! It's just mad. It really is a crazy little thing. Sounds like so. Some wicked wheeling. And it flips a lot. Yeah, two-wheel drive and 3S is always fun, but this is mega crazy. Yeah, cracking that way. See if I can get a speed run. No. I can't get full throttle on it. It's just crazy. But I forgot how much fun it is. It's awesome. Oh. trying to keep it in a straight line. You can't. This is a crazy little stunt truck, which is what I was building. Mega. Control's not really top of the lift. Maybe don't. I'm wheeling. Oh, you do that. That was a third throttle. What a crazy fun thing though. Spent so long getting these tyres right on the back. Whoa. Oh, here we go. Awesome fun. Awesome fun. You ain't got to go far on it. Just wicked fun. Fun truck. Lipo's gone. Lipo's warm, not too warm. Motor. The motor's hot. But I've never had one of these cool RCs let go of me, so I've actually got a fan for it, like crap, but we'll see. I've got two spares. Right. Nice one, mate. Well, I think it was going much sooner than I thought. Whoa, this thing's mad. Not this long track. Whoa! It's got a bit more power than that last one, huh? Like a Wild Willy on steroids. Just wish it'd land on its wheels. Oh no! Again! Another wheel! I tightened them all up as well. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable, I actually tightened them up as tight as I could go with the Tamiya spanner. Don't think that's tight enough. Crazy little thing.